I know you were there.
What's your name? Come on, you must have a name. I'm Susan. You said you weren't the one trying to destroy our world. Then who is?
The one I serve.
Who do you serve? Look, I'm trying to help you. But in order to do that, you have to tell me the truth. Please.
It is known by many names. My people called it Galactus, the Devourer of Worlds. It must feed on energy to survive, both thermal and organic.
How could you willingly serve this thing?
Because I must.
Doesn't it bother you? All the worlds and innocent people you've helped destroy?
My service spares my world and the one I love.
Why did you try to protect me?
Because you remind me of her. It is not I who draws the destroyer here. It is the beacon.
What's the beacon?
The source of my power.
You're bored?
Take joy in the last few hours you have left, for he is nearly here.